It's a pretty good day. Today is the first day of Happy Harry's Rib Fest, and the ribs, they're already cooking this morning.
The Valley Today's Abby Furchner is getting her fill this morning as she joins us live from the Fargo Dome. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, Lisa and Jordan. We're already diving into what's on the grill, and I'm here with Dan Johnson with Johnson's Barbecue, and you already have some ribs here on the grill. What do we have here?
Well, we've got some ribs here. We've got brisket. We've got pork butts. Shortly, we're going to have some sausage on here with some chicken.
And you have some ribs also, though, sitting in the back. How long have those ribs been cooking for?
Well, those ribs have been cooking about 4 hours, but my briskets and my pork butts have been on for about 13 hours. So we're going to take them off in about an hour. So it takes 14 hours to cook them low. We cook them slow. I have a theory, no wood, no good. So we use hickory wood to make sure we get smoky taste and a little apple wood for sweetness.
Oh, I cannot wait. It smells so good already. I'm like trying to not just like dive in, but you also have quite a few different sauces. Let's talk about all the barbecue sauces you have.
I got a mild sauce for the regular population who love just good tasting food, and one's a little braver. I've got a medium sauce for the ones that are really daring. I got a thermonuclear sauce that'll improve your cardiovascular system, your sinus, your pancreas, and your colon in less than 32 seconds. Doctors don't want it out. I can do more for you in 30 seconds than they can in 3 months.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny, because there it is that hot. It is super hot.
It's hot, it's good, has a great flavor on it. Put pep in your step, move in your groove. You want to move fast, try some of the thermo. It was developed during World War II when my father served with General Patton, and they were trying to figure out a way to heat up the soldiers without a fire. So he came up with these chemicals that work in conjunction with your body to jumpstart your system and make you sweat. That's how the thermonuclear sauce was developed.
Well, there you go, and I'm sure it worked. And so you can come and get, honestly, anything from pulled pork to ribs to the cornbread. You can't forget about the cornbread. Any sauce that you can get your hands on. And we have more to show you. Of course, we're going to dive into some ribs here and do a little taste testing throughout the morning, too.
Ribs are the staple, but there's also
so much more.
Cheese curds, funnel cakes.
All the good deep fried foods to put a little move in your groove, as you put that.
I like that guy. Good stuff. Thank you, Abby.